I'm Dr. Tejus Rao, consultant neurosurgery and endovascular neurointervention at Columbia Asia. Yes, most patients with intracranial brain aneurysm can have abnormal or aggressive behavior. The symptoms can differ based upon the location of the aneurysm. The most commonest symptom in all patients are most severe headache of life. This is the words which these patients use, or they can call it a thunderclap headache. They feel like there was a time bomb which burst inside the brain. Depending upon the location, they can have weakness of the hand, weakness of the leg, speech arrest, or they can have abnormal behavior. These patients can present even without a rupture, which can be a nerve palsy. They can come with ptosis, which is closure of one eye, or reduced vision in one eye.